Alright, let's call our bird. Alright, so it's Swamp Station. Probably gonna pass over that river, not river, lake. If I follow this river down, this gemstone over there, we're almost there. I just need to be able to see where I'm actually going. It would be nice. So it'd be nice to have another piece of the Amberstar. Wait. Oh no, that's not the boat in the lake. That's my boat. That's my boat. Okay, I know exactly where we are then. We need to go this way. It's right here, yeah. Thanks, Birdie. The best way to travel, I'm telling you. The other thing we're gonna need is some more torches. Donner's mine, not very big, just need to travel through it, unfortunately. Oh. That's not the way. Wait a second. Oh, duh. Yeah. This way. I swear, these are made, like, psychologically or something. To psychologically fool you. And to think you're going the right way. Yo, Donner! Where are you? Where's Blitzen? Comet, keep it on them. What time is it? It's not nighttime yet. Over here? Yeah, there you are. Oh, we need a dwarf. A dwarf. I know I'd probably just give the thing to him. I just want to see if he says anything else. I can do a few. Okay. Crown? Now let's just give it to him. Oh, we're holding it. We're wearing it. I need to take that off, Trasric. Sorry. I knew we were enjoying being king for a while, but yeah, that's all over with. Donner takes the crown and runs his fingers over its jewels. A moment later, and he is holding the centerpiece of the Amberstar in his hand. He gives it to you with the following words. Here you have the centerpiece. I hope that you will soon have all the other pieces together, and Marmion can be stopped. So do I. No. There we go. Oh, I can't hold it. But thank you. The thief will hold it. I feel so secure in that. Oh, yeah. Guy's name? Bothor? Okay. I'm just trying to get more dialogue out of these people, but there really usually is none. So we have... What am I so full of? Probably rations. 7 pieces now. We need 6 more. So... I'm holding this Bernstein. How heavy is this thing? Oh, not at all. Of winds. Yeah, this way we can stack this with the others for maximum efficiency. There you go. Right, let's get the hell out of here. Yo! Can't find the way out of your house or your maze of dungeonness. Wait, is it this way? It is. You can barely see the door. Okay. Okay. Take the next right. Am I going this way? Yes. Oops, I turned. Still heading east, though. Okay. Now I guess we run around and level everybody up again. I'm pretty sure we can all level up at least once. Yeah, I actually checked off screen. We can all level up at least once. So let's head to... The different mage guilds first. That daughter's mine. No. I love this. Hi, gemstone. It's actually gemstone. Wait. I want to see it. You actually fly over the city itself, which you normally would not be able to see. I'm just going to kind of follow the coast around to get to the Black Wizard's Tower. It would be cool if you can level some people up twice again. I love when that happens. Let's check it out. You can actually see, yeah. Awesome. I love it. Okay, this is the ocean. This is the Sansri Island, I believe. Or is this still the... Excuse me. That's interesting looking. Alright. The village. This is the Sansri village. I look forward to checking this place out. Alright, we still need to go up this way. That island is bigger than I thought it was. I thought that was the mainland. This is the mainland. I like showing you guys around, and showing myself around. So now I remember we have to go up to the second or third floor. Hard-earned gold. So, okay, his read magic scroll and use magic are totally maxed out. So, his swimming needs help. His attack. I guess his parry as well. Swimming isn't that bad. Let's just put his swimming to 60 and put the rest into... attack. It can't level up again. 640 experience needed. Okay, so that's Trasric. Level 12. Sweet! Yeah, I'm wondering what they're selling here, actually. Storm, bog, hailstorm, ice shower, that sounds interesting, fire cascade, firestorm, and tornado. I think I'm gonna hold off on this stuff. Is this the way out? I believe it is. Where am I? Oh, I overshot my mark. Okay, straight out. Okay, birdie. Wrong thing. That's how we get off. Boop. Let me just fly over all this crap. I hit trees, I'll wait. Okay. Now I need to see where I'm going. We're near the Tower of the White Wizards at this point. Wait, this is the... That's the ocean. Here we are. We were inside a tree, okay. Straight forward, and then ouch, and then... Now the library's here. They might be open. They are closed. Nope. 10 o'clock. I didn't see them selling it last time, but healing 5, 3. Salvation is an interesting spell. Salvation is an interesting spell. I don't know if it works the same in this game. Reincarnation. Heal stun, heal sickness, rejuvenation, depetrification. Hello. I will take one. Thank you. Wake up, calm panic, remove irritation, and sleep. They don't have the healing 5 I want here, but maybe at the Paladin's Guild. So I will attempt to memorize that. We'll go to the Paladin's Guild first. I can't level up? Wait. I can't level up. I thought I could. Wait. Okay, to level 12 should be 5460 according to what I wrote down. Oh, duh. I can't believe I did that. I didn't have myself selected. Okay. Okay, read magic scroll, still trying to get that up. Swimming. Okay. Get down there. I might have to go sell those gems to have enough money for all this. Because we didn't get a lot of money in the last dungeon. The dragon keep. We got a lot of freaking money. What we can do, well, sell those robes isn't going to give us hardly anything. Think we want to go, like, hit that. If I'm doing it right, let's see. Yes. Next. Island of Grey Wizards. Oh no, will anyone buy those gems? I guess so. I do need to hit Ilion too. It's nearby, so double back there. And then Crystal. And then Twin Lake. And when we get to Twin Lake, I want to check out Jonathan Bergen's world he created. Stuck in dark now. Damn you! We're so close though. Right around here. Yes. I'm approaching it like we're gonna get hurt from the water. I think this one you just run straight up and then, yeah, either side. I didn't mean to do that. Yeah. That's right, it's nighttime. 8 o'clock. What about this place? 10 o'clock, alright. So I don't forget this time. 8 o'clock. So, even though it is a pain getting to all these places, I really enjoy leveling them all up. It's a very gradual progression with the skills, but it's worth it. And we're way past 8 o'clock. Okay, read magic scrolls. Get that done. Okay, good. And she has been pretty good with that sickle, so let's max out her attack. And then swimming is pretty decent. One more point, and boom. I'm pretty happy with the way she's progressed, Satine. 431 experience for the next. Alright, so 10 o'clock for that one. Take a look at the scrolls. I think we bought everything that's useful. Light 1, 2, 3, arm protection 2, weapons power 1, 3 we have, anti-magic 3 we have, clairvoyance, invisibility, magic compass, investigation, haste. Yeah, we have all this stuff. Not investigation, identification. Yeah. We're getting broke. Will this guy sell? Buy this stuff? Let me just... No. He won't buy any of our stuff, so we need to actually head somewhere that will buy the gems. This game has really made managing money a task. Heading straight south? Yeah. Okay, birdie. I guess Ilion now. Why do I keep going there to call it? It's not the way it works. Ilion should be in this forest? Yes. And if I just have it drop me here. I thought it was gonna crash for a second. There was a pause there. The game was like, drop me right in the middle of the city. What do we do? Okay, load. Alright. So over this area with all the statues, I think this is the herb shop and the potion shop. We don't need potions, we need some of those herbs though. I've been conserving on potions. Is it in here? Yes. I think this is the place. Too bad that it's not labeled, or you can't label it yourself. Herb shop. Yes. Wait, will you buy stuff? Hold on. Jobo's got them. Well, actually, just curious. 545 gold. Give him the silk, though. 575 gold. That should be good enough for our purposes, I think. The red plant. Okay, what's this stuff do again? Because I think we don't have any red plant. We're going to start needing to carry all this stuff. Herbs. Okay, red plant cures aging. This cures madness. Definitely need some of that. I have some poison, cure poison potions. We need a few more heal stuns, so we need heal stun. How about just two of these and two or three of those? Watch, we don't have enough. Give me three. This is what cures madness. This cures aging. Expensive. Which is not that bad. It adds up. Alright. What's the really expensive one? This one? Oh no, that's pretty cheap. Alright. So I'm gonna spread this around to people who are not me. I don't think I have Cure Madness. No. So I'll actually take one. Actually, that's not madness, it's aging, but I don't have Cure Aging either. This is for... This is madness. One step beyond! I'll take one. Silk will take one. Oh, this is for the heal stun, which I have a spell for, but In case I'm the one stunned, someone else needs to unstun me. So it's best to spread them around. Hello, goodbye. Do we need anything else here? I don't think so. So, I keep doing that. Oh, my map back. Crystal next. Now here, we need to go to Paladin's Guild, and we need to buy arrows and such. Is this where they sell arrows? By 1, and then by 99 and 99. Now while we're at it, it's treasure. Did he sell his robe? I think so. Oh right, we can go to the mirror as a, what do you call it? The lady. The herb woman. Because he will not buy that. I think we can get rid of the signet ring. I'm not sure. So I've been holding on to it. You sell the robe. 18 gold, woohoo. I guess if nothing else, I could have taken the crowbar, but yeah, keep it at the swamp station. It's a better idea. Oops, sorry about that, guys. Alright. All these arrows, because I don't want you running out so quick. Good. I'm glad you can carry them all. So this is the one. Boop. Now off to the. What if we need torches? How much money do we have left now? Too much, but oh, that's not selling. All right, now we have torches. No. Okay. I've been here. I've traveled that way quite a few times now. Are you selling that which I seek? Healing one, two, three, four, five. Gimme!